Sandra and Ileana of Sofia, Bulgaria. They're not the last name here. Why is that? I've got to get on our promotions department. They didn't give me a last name. Well, Alexander and Ileana, you know who you are. Anyways, we've been trying to reach you by phone, but we haven't been able to do that yet. Perhaps a little bit later in the day. Anyways, here's what the letter says. It says, please, in the name of me, thank my girlfriend Ileana for her support and love through the hardest days of my life. Ask her to stay next to me until the day of my death. 25 words would never be enough to explain to you the way I feel about Ileana. Love, Alexander. Well, how about that? Well, congratulations, Alexander and Ileana. You have won a sweet pack of VOA Europe sweet things. Kind of a Valentine's Day celebration. Thank you so much, and we wish you the best in your love endeavors. Coming up a little bit later on today, we'll hear more about Valentine's Day and the celebration of love with folks like John Martin, Carol Parker, Eric Phillips, and the rest of the crew right here on The Place to Be in 93 for music and more. VOA Europe.
hottest new sounds first. That's Kenny G. It's called Forever in Love.
Next hour, less than 60 minutes, we'll be announcing another winner in today's Valentine's Day contest. Read a real nice story from one of our listeners about the woman he loves. Yeah, real nice. I took a sneak peek. It's real nice. It's coming up in less than an hour, all right?
Music and more, VOA Europe, Valentine's weekend, and love is in the air this weekend because it's Valentine's weekend. Lots of romantic listeners in the audience, as we know, some of the lovely letters and faxes we've gotten here at VOA Europe in our Valentine's Day contest. Going to read one from Sofia, Bulgaria now. This comes from Alexander. He writes, please, in the name of me, thank my girlfriend Biliana for her support and love through the hardest days of my life. Ask her to stay next to me until the day of my death. Aw, 25 words would never be enough to explain to you the way I feel about Ileana. Love, Alexander. Isn't that awfully nice? What a way with words, huh, you romantic guy, you? Anyway, it sounds like Ileana is a terrific lady. Hope you guys have a great weekend, a very special one. Spend it together, of course, and be assured that some very nice prizes, some very sweet winning coming your way from us here at VOA Europe.
Yeah. Taylor right here on VOA Europe, celebrating love today in honor of the Valentine's weekend. Oh, we got the best Valentine. We're saluting our lovely couple today, Alexander and Ileana in Sofia, Bulgaria. This is part of Alexander's Valentine letter to us. And I'm quoting now, I couldn't have done this better myself. Please, in the name of me, thank my girlfriend Ileana for her support and love through the hardest days of my life. Ask her to stay next to me until the day of my death. 25 words would never be enough to explain to you the way I feel about Ileana. Love, Alexander. I must ask you, Ileana, how is it that you fell in love with Alexander?
He kind of talked me into it.
Good enough for me. You guys, sweets are on the way. Happy Valentine's Day from all of us. We love you. Phillips is in here next.
Please, in the name of me, thank my girlfriend Ileana for her support and love through the hardest days of my life. Ask her to stay next to me till the day of my death. 25 words would never be enough to explain the way I feel about Ileana. Love, Alexander. Alexander called me on the phone a short time ago. We had a real bad connection, but I think you can maybe make out a little bit of what Alexander said.
Because you're my second part.
Well, that's quite a compliment from Alexander. Ileana, of course, is the first part of his life, and he says that we're the second. Alexander, I hope that you and Ileana have the best Valentine's Day ever. Congratulations. You can anticipate a huge batch of Valentine's goodies headed your way. From music and more, VOA over.